you up to?
It was too slow. I'm going to get my tan on.
Why did it so much for
him? Because he's in your bar.
No, I fell back.
Elbows down towards the floor, chin over, come down. Okay. Also, if you are going to be doing it as is, relax there. Don't slow down that tempo. Chin over, come back down. Chin over, come back down. Okay. Less time on the tension. If that full strict pull-up is still too challenging for you, you're going to do a jumping pull-up but with a slow negative. Okay. 3 to 5 second negative. It's going to jump into his pull-up.
Tell the camera, Josh. Please explain why he's doing strict pull-ups.
Very awkward press out of the toes. You want the upper body to do the work, and then just a nice control down. So make sure upper body's pulling out.
So many things.
Control back down. Give Dave some tips.
Why is Dave wearing wrist straps?
Why am I wearing wrist straps?
Knees about just below the knee.
Not even.
Not even below the knee. So if you think of this like stupid knee sleeves, you're just trying to get him rising to the top of his socks, basically. Just a couple of centimeters, Jill. Just enough to make a difference, if you know what I mean.
So it's from here to up there.
Do you know what I mean? You would have laughed if you knew what I mean.
Check it out.
Sorry,
what's the last one? It says power clean and clean. I missed that last one.
Normal Reebok run on Saturday. Okay, we don't have to do anything. They're running the whole thing. Apparently there's a company called Will Run for Coffee. They are hosting the run. They're basically just leaving from us running. So there's going to be feet through the door. If you're around, be ready to sort of chat. Don't pretend.
Guys,
programming.
Yes, programming.
What's on the cards next week? Anything exciting?
Fitness.
Fitness.
A whole lot of fitness.
You're uploading onto the octaves.
The octave.
Octave.
We are fancy.
Yucky. What number? What day are we on?
This is Thursday.
So make sure you have to wear the camera.
10, that side of the ball, face the door.
How are you?
I haven't seen you in a long time.
I know.
Eh? angry that I never won the Open.
The
I am.
And what do you think so far?
I think they are fucking incredible.
What's happening?
Team quarters are going on.
Yes. Are you enjoying it? Are you enjoying it?
I'm actually more nervous than when I did my other workouts myself. So it's nice, but they're doing good.
Nikki London.
How are you?
How are you?
I'm better now.
What's happening here?
I'm multitasking.
Okay.
The real work's happening there and side work's happening here.
Okay.
Having fun.
Awesome.
Yeah. That's what hurts my legs so much.
The Margaret.
Day two of the Bullies.
Ticking along, yeah.
Ticking along, yeah.
Putting on a little bit of a mile of shutter runs. So much fun.
Very exciting.
Very exciting to watch.
Sunday,
church.
No.
That's all I saw.
That's for you guys, huh? No, this thing is like more to, like, it's a good mover, but it's not too bad. So the idea over here is to finish everything in like under 2 minutes. That should be the goal. And
okay, yeah, the 24 kilos, yeah. Mike's not gonna. And,
yeah, the wall ball is okay.
Oh boy. What did you just say?
My bum is so sore.
Yeah.
I don't know
what I'm gonna do. One more workout left.
One more workout left.
And then you can have all the chocolate croissants you like.
Cinnamon rolls.
Cinnamon rolls, that's what you like.
Yeah.
Nice.
No, really, that looked so good.